Using the pitcher's balance beam is a great way to work on alignment, pitching alignment straight towards the plate. If you've got a guy that's stepping out or across his body when he's thrown, this is great for keeping him in line. It's also great for balance, obviously. There's a few things you can do on the pitcher's balance beam. First, just starting in the power position here. This is on a decline, so we're working as if we're on a mountain, working down the hill. First thing you can do is have your pitcher in the power position, glove up, arm up in the back, nice weight back over here, and just working, exploding the hips and going forward. Stay in balance. You can have them let the backside come over, or you can keep it back there at first. Then you can go into the balance position at the top. Make sure you step forward. Put it all together.